Hello viewers, welcome to Matrix Mechanics channel. So what question today we are going to see in our solved in by 10 seconds is semiconductor. So before entering into the question, we will see a quick recap of some basic concept. Now see this one. So this is our alternating current. When an alternating current passes through a PN diode, what happens? That is what we are going to see now. Now see this, the positive amplitude of this AC current when enters into P type, it is what we call it as a forward bias. Okay, when positive peak enters into the P type, that is what forward bias. In forward bias, the diode will conduct. Okay, so this we will have an output, right? Now the negative, okay, AC voltage now applied to this P type, okay, it is called as reverse bias. When positive is applied to P type, forward bias, negative is applied to P type, it is called as reverse bias. In reverse bias, the diode will not conduct. Okay, so this part will not conduct. Okay, so the output of this will have zero. Now similarly, again the positive pulse, the diode will conduct. The negative pulse will not be conduct. Again positive pulse, the diode will conduct, and negative pulse will not conduct. That's why I am going to give a full portion. So I am getting only the half portion of this one. That's why it's named as half wave rectifier. Okay. So now see this question. This question has been asked in NEET 2015. So what's the question is, in a PN junction, a square input signal of 10 volt is applied as shown in the figure. Now the 10 volt, how they are applying here is minus 5 to 5 volt. Okay. So this is a zero line. So minus 5 to 0, then 0 to plus 5. Okay. Then the output across the RL. RL will be called as load resistor. What is the output across this circuit? So in the circuit, they are going to apply this signal voltage. And what is the output? Now we know the concept, right? It will not conduct this negative region. Only the positive region will get conduct. So 0 to 5 volt will be our answer. So when we search for the option, our option 2. Okay. Have you understood this video? Right. So the any kind of PN diode, right? So the PN diode will conduct only in the positive region. In negative region, it will not conduct. Even suppose they are giving a triangle signal or cosine signal, right? Or a rectangle, whatever it may be, or pulses. Okay. So always just put your positive values alone. Okay. Thank you. I hope you learned this particular topic. If you want more tricks, okay, and tips, and to solve the neat problem in physics, kindly subscribe to the channel. Thank you.